The Rutherford girls tennis team competing in the state tournament in Orlando this week. Today, the girls doing really well. Isabel Seidelli and Ari Cortez advanced in doubles play. They won both sets against Holy Names, 6-1 and 6-4, and now heading to the finals of number one doubles after defeating Jacksonville Bulls, winning both of those sets 6-2 and 6-0. We'll keep you updated on how the girls do in the tournament all this week.